should I die alone? Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Tryna map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like Armageddon. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is how my skin's so black that it turned green. Well, I gotta act up and find a new pleasure. Went and got a side chick trying to do better. A faded physical reflection with another face. All I ever really do is do is run away.
Shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Surrounded by violence and murder. Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain it's hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preacher sounds silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight determined and curses. When I tell her any God that make it plenty hard really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding that rock in my six. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
A blemish and battered a pad of a mind. You let it burn and decay and created the kings of the cinder divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging you recognize I am alive. You are done walking inside of the section you're treading and there is a line. Cement block, hard rock, it don't stop. Get it? Your whole block's off, the cups off like skittish bitches. We're wolves to the bitter finish. Not full, gotta get it in, get us dinner. Violators try to finish any little symptoms, we will sentence sinners. It all stinks, but
but where we live is where the set sank in. They say sorry, son, accept it. Same old song at a subjective. Sorry, sirs, but we don't sing along to anthems or your pledges. In your garbage grows the rulers of the restless. Do not test us.
Everybody got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy now. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne now. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing now. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody do it real these days. Ain't nobody being true. Ain't nobody ever gone my way.
in the lab. There goes Jake, cuffing the hands. There are things that I'll never understand. They're just looking for a buyer. Easy meat, cheap price supplier. Situation looking dire. Shot back at the devil, I was heavy on the fire. It's okay, I'm reloading. They came out alone, but damn, they quoted. Damn, it's frozen. My heart is Minnesota. This boulder, if you didn't notice, something inside of me is slowly exploding. I feel like Kobe on the sideline. Side where the missile, I'm cyanide. Inert for the last time, landmine. I am out of my damn skull. Pedal to the floorboard, I am on pulse. I don't play folk, I just dust off. Walk over them coals, iron out later. I ain't waiting on an elevator. Each mark is a caption. Each line on my face showed exactly what happened.
You know what you need when you say goodbye. I'm not looking back for the rest of my life.
Get up like I never, never got a feeling for. And I get it like I never, never got a feeling for.
Says Miranda's right, but William tells a different. Says Gidgen bought a rifle, was looking for a fight. The housewives of Gomorrah all boarded up from here to the border. Sorted, falling on our swords are standing still. Heartbreak Hill. Well, I'm gonna make a fortune in small bills to show that I can get the back of my will, like the back of my hands. I know hard work, my back, my hands. Yeah, bro, still hurt like a catamaran. Two skins, one for the water, one for the wind. Like a battering ram, I get it in, I'll be at it again. And when the juniper blooms, we get a river.
Get up, let's go, move, homie, right now. Shut them up, they make it hard to keep the food down. 99 lives, living by the code. Fold them all, origami mode, let the drama slow. Never, ever, ever. I'm an adventurer, keep them on their toes. Drippy, 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 flake. I dip past, no break. Skipping y'all, flipping y'all hotcakes, eating. I'm a man, the damn weapon. Stand aside, handle mine, add the cheddar. Kiss the chef, nah, gut skin and eat the chef. Before he eats the rest, I'm here to keep the nest safe and sound the alarm. Ride the earthquakes and hangs and harm. Y'all get tame, I'm a non-stopper. Y'all flip the frame, we pull the copper.
You know what you need when you say I'm not looking back for the rest of my life.
Wings, viper claws. I've been breaking all types of laws. Diamond teeth, steel cut jaws. Got raised by fighting dogs. Been around the block so many times, can't find my house. Wanna fit the earth in the palm of my hand, but it keeps on busting out. Father figure, figure eight. Motherland turned motherboard. Satellite built by the flag of the HD Simpty color bars. Plasticine, whole world building outward. No cheats for the first. Level up out the gutter, all hunger, no thirst.
Thank you. say a word to me. You already committed perjury. Bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that. Laid by the pool, my legs getting massaged by a professional. Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes and the goons come, your crew runs like a big Jamaican. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come, I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on and it's such a hot night. I'm straight from Queens, catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that. This, that. Do 100 in a rental in the rain with the jammy. A day before I have to go to Spain. Living on the edge. Different color women in my bed. Different, different color linens on my leg. My mother said I better win or the. Yup, my, we did it. I love you, you lucky. Since I was young, I had the husky gut. But I'm gorgeous, got money in a pouch just like a tourist. Swerving a skylark, big piece of the pie chart. This is fine art, I guess my shine on. You lying dog, you never even put the iron on. You drive a Scion, you ain't riding dog. Me, I'm self-built, grab your chest still. Get hit with right hands from left field. My life is a kaleidoscope. Make me feel just like I'm hot. I never come down, shoot the gun without putting my son down. Don't say a word to me, you already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that.
Yeah, you should have been known who this was, just by my talk. Face stamped on the back. Out here getting filthy. Cause you know I got that ooh, woo, woo. You know me, I go home, change up. I get fresh to fight. Just caught a new case. But it's alright though. I got this stupid motherfucking lawyer. He told me don't even worry about that body. I'll make that go away. Now what's for love?
It's a heavyweight collision between El Tigre and Golden. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Golden is 7 years his elder. El Tigre weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Golden. And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Glasgow, Scotland, El Tigre.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Mike Goldberg, my partner is always Joe Rogan. And we are set to get things started.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's
here we go. Fight, guys. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Good jab. El Tigre with a solid left kick to the body. And again.
Oh! Nice combination. Powerful leg kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Big straight punch. Good combinations.
a big leg kick. Solid shot to the body. Oh, head kick. Huge kick. He's able to block the punch.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Ah, you're right, Joe. Golden with a solid 1-2. Man, he goes down.
Oh, nice body kick. Now he's back up to his feet.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Both men landing in that exchange. Big body kick.
Strong jab. Golden with a solid jam.
Lands a giant kick.
And he's down.
Hard kick to the body lands.
Wow, he's back up. Solid straight right by LT Gray. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Oh, solid straight left.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Excellent striking on display in that round.
Brittany.
You ready? You ready?
Round two. Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
There's a good jab.
He lands a clean combination. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
LT Gray gets tagged with the right. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Gigantic kicks. Big straight punch.
Head kick lands. Solid shot to the body.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Powerful strikes. Caught him with a big right hand. Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks. Into the midsection. Time to work.
Hard leg kick. Very nice shots landing.
Just over two on the clock.
And a right behind it.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch.
Joe, you can see the effects of the damage.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Lands a huge kick.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Oh, big body kick.
Powerful right hand.
Oh, that knee finds a hole.
Lands a flying knee here.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Let's go. Let's focus on this fight now.
Golden caught by that inside leg kick.
Back and forth.
Golden's blocked that strike. 30. Nasty leg kick. Golden with the overhand. Oh, big right hand.
Oh, very nice.
Head kick.
Big left hand.
There's a nice combination.
Wow. Round number two complete. LT Gray's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question. All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. Here's a perfectly placed liver shot. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. And let's look at that from another camera angle.
There's a...
Five minutes left. Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Half guard.
Let's go. Get him off here. Get him off.
He's back into side control here.
Back up.
Goes for a single.
As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed. Really good movement on the ground.
Hands up. Hands up. Go and let him get around your neck.
Side control.
Go down, go to the ground. Keep moving. Keep moving.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
LT Gray caught by that elbow.
That eyebrow cut is getting really bad. They may stop this fight. He's back up to his feet.
Golden gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Oh, he missed that kick.
LT Gray gets back up again.
That was a decent leg kick.
Both men throwing frequently. Golden with...
Wow! He's hurt, Mike. He's hurt.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
What a jab.
Wow, swing and miss.
Oh, he got rocked!
He's out cold.
My, just like that!
Huge right hand victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. There it is again. Here we see it again. Bam! Lights out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rubiano's going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 57 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Golden!
Wins by knockout.